We will win by a sizable number of votes in Pennsylvania. But we need to make sure that we continue the count there, and that count is underway, and we're going to be patient and wait for it. But our path forward is a path to victory in Pennsylvania.
We break news on YouTube for YouTubers.